So, let's write this moon clue in our notebook. A moon is spelled M-O-O-N, and sometimes looks like sort of a crescent. A moon in our clue collector. Cow is spelled C-O-W. We have the cow's head. A big circle for the body. Lines for her legs. And the udder. And there's a cow. Okay, so let's write the word jump. All right, we have a J, U, M, P. Okay, jump is our third clue.